To set up message templates, first go to the Messaging Preferences page via the Property tab in the extranet. Scroll down and click on Your Templates. On this page, you can see the templates you already have, and also create new ones. To create a new template, start by choosing a topic from the drop-down menu. Give your template a name. This will make it easier to find later on. Choose the language you would like to write your message in, then start drafting the template. To personalize your template for each guest, you can use the building blocks on the right to pre-fill information like names, arrival dates, and more from the reservation details. Take a look at what your finished template will look like in the message preview on the right. If you'd like to, you can add another language to make the template available to more guests in their preferred languages. Save the template once you're done. To schedule message templates for automatic sending, first make sure all the languages you have for each template are grouped under the same name. This means your template can be matched with the guest's preferred language. Select the message template you want to schedule. Select the default language of the chosen template. The default language is what we'll use if the template isn't available in the guest's preferred language. We recommend using English as the default language, unless most of your guests speak a different language. Select a time to send the message and add it to the schedule. You'll always be able to see which message templates have been sent to guests in your inbox, in the extranet, and on the Pulse app.